Okay.
Looks like Kevin.
So you can kind of see our themes here, getting outside of ourselves, doing some role-playing kinds of things, which is similar to what you guys had shared. But some people may need a more structured time, too, to be able to have conversation and get to solutions. And then thinking about bringing somebody else from the outside, which goes along with your Oprah piece, especially around coaching skills for self-reflection, self-care, time management, that kind of stuff. So we thought we'd start with some type of storytelling, because we all have stories to tell, and possibly talking about a non-example of good leadership that you've seen, either your own or somebody else's, to try to bring a little bit of levity to it, right? And certainly we want to increase the comfort level and the safety level with some type of icebreaker, to because that'll help us meet our other goals of really letting it out, which goes along with being creative and the trust building protocols and tools just to think about to get to some type of solution and some type of answers that we can walk away with to some practical endpoints. Anything else?
Fred or Steve, anything you want to enhance that or embellish that with?
Just that it looks like I wrote with my weak hand, other food. That's what it's supposed to say,
Other food.
I'm glad you activated the other side of your brain.
That's
okay.
What I was trying to do.
All right.
Beautiful.
I'm a liar.
So excellent. Thank you.